love you, Mom. I hope you have a good birthday day.
Kelly Clarkson received a surprise birthday gift that money can't buy.
I will sing a special song to you when it's your birthday.
It's her birthday today.
Today.
The mom who just turned 38 got the cutest message from her family.
Okay, happy birthday. Okay, the end.
The end?
Yeah.
Do you tell her how much you love her?
Well, I don't want to.
You don't want to?
Oh, yeah. I love you, and I'll sing you a special song.
Okay, Seth?
Happy birthday, Kelly. I love you.
Happy birthday, baby. I love you more than you'll ever know.
Kelly revealed on Twitter that she was, quote, bawling over the video sent by her husband, Brandon Blackstock, and their kids. She admitted to having a rough week, saying the video helped turn everything around.
It's actually really, really awesome.
The message was filmed outdoors in Montana, where the family has been self-quarantining.
We're in like a little cabin in Montana, so we have a ranch here.
Together, Brandon and Kelly have a daughter, River Rose, and a son, Remington. She's also a stepmom to Brandon's kids, Savannah and Seth, from a previous marriage. The talk show host says she spent her special day doing, quote, absolutely nothing. Kelly's heartwarming gifts didn't end with her family video. The singer thanked her record label, Atlantic Records, for donating to Feeding America in honor of her birthday. She tweeted, quote, best gift ever. There are a lot of people in need right now, and knowing that this donation will help feed so many families is such a beautiful and amazing gift. Love y'all.
Having a marriage and having a career and having, you know, everything, it's a lot.
Back in 2016, Kelly opened up to ET about how her family gives her the confidence to push through hard times.
I am more confident now because I think of all these things that now my life entails and like I'm in charge of. And when you're put in charge of someone, like not only as a business, you know, I employ a lot of people, but I also, there's four lives that like I'm a part of molding. And that's a big responsibility. And with that responsibility, I feel like it just kind of brings this different level of like, I've got this. Like, you know, I might cry my way through this morning, but I'm gonna make it and it's gonna be good in the end.